Hey guys, welcome to the third video in the four video series. I hope that you've been following along. If this is your first time jumping in on these are conditioning drills for beginners and intermediates. If you've been following along, you know I don't like to talk too much at the start of these, alright? There's lots of videos of people talking on YouTube about HEMA, and they're great, I watch them too. But I kind of just want you to follow along with me and so that we can get our little work in, okay? Our little workout in. We've got 320 strikes today. We're going to be starting with our multi-how drill. Then after that, we are going to be moving into some squats with parries and strikes. After that, we're going to be doing a little bit of thrusting and winding, some sweeps, all the fun stuff that we usually do, okay? So let's get started. First up, multi-how. So, we're doing a different pattern today, all right? Cut that X. And after that, middle how, zirkow. That'll be one repetition. Let's do it 10 times. Here we go. Engage a little bit more. You gotta remember the purpose of these, right? So we want to get a full range of movement. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Okay, next up. We're going to be doing some squats into parries, into some overhows, okay? This one, you know, you might need to try it once or twice first to figure out the coordination for it. But it's pretty straightforward. You'll see, okay? We're going to do 20 repetitions. One repetition will be one strike on each side, so 40 strikes total. Okie dokie, starting on the right hand side. So we're going to get low, and then we'll go up, then we'll go down, then we'll go up to the other side, then we'll go down. That'll be one repetition. Here we go. Woo! 40. I don't know about you, but that one gets me, okay? Next up, thrust into lines, 20 on each side. Let's get started. So, thrust, wind. That will be one. Okie dokie. Switch sides. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Alrighty, guys, here we go. Next up, we've got, let me check my notes. Next up, we have sweeps with a strike. Okie dokie. This will be fun. So it'll be sweep, strike. Okay? Stepping offline, we're just going to do 10 of those on each side, okay? One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Switching sides. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Okay, that was our little break. All right, next up, Zirkow's multi-how, same as last week, all right, to the four openings. Here we go, 10 repetitions. One, two, three, four, 8, 9, 10. Hoo-wee. Nice, guys. Next up, we're going to be working on yanking, okay? So that'll be feint in, cut around. Feint in, cut around. Okie dokie. And, hey, since it's our last exercise, let's do 20 on each side, okay? This might kind of suck. We'll see. 17, 18, 19, oh, 20. Now that one'll get ya. That one'll get ya. Alright, let's finish it up with that 20 on the other side. Okie dokie. Yanking again. Feint. Cut. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Very good, guys. Hey, let's do our stretch goal crumb pals, and we're all done for the day. That's pretty cool. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Yeah. Yeah. All right, sweet dudes. So, see you in 2 weeks for the thrilling conclusion, okay? And who knows, maybe a super exciting stretch goal. See ya.